92 Most Knucklehead of the Day award going to this young gentleman who jumped onto the wing of an airplane at an Atlanta airport while dressed in only his skivvies, only his underwear. He's been charged with a series of offenses after he scaled a 12-foot fence, ran out onto the tarmac, and jumped onto the wing of a Delta plane and attempted to open the aircraft's emergency door from the outside. The plane was ready to take off, by the way.
It's a good thing he didn't get sucked in. Did it say what kind of plane this was?
I don't know. It was a Delta airplane. That's all I know. I don't know numbers.
He's lucky he didn't get sucked into the turbines and chopped up.
I guess he just misunderstood when he heard the word takeoff. So he got rid of all the clothes. And after all, it was a landing strip there. You know?
Gross.